Will Smith is one of those celebs who looks like he doesn't age. He definitely seems to have it all and then some. At the time of this recording, Will is 51 years old but doesn't look a day over 40, maybe even younger. So what are Will's secrets to looking so great? You might be surprised. I personally thought that he would be the type to be super healthy and strict, but we'll get into that a little later. Aside from just his looks, Will seems to be happy and successful in all areas of his life. He's a successful Hollywood actor who's also had a career in TV, music, you name it. And Will has a beautiful wife of many years, Jada Pinkett Smith, and has two children with her, Willow and Jaden, as well as another son from his previous marriage named Trey. We know that Will isn't hurting in the financial department either, considering his net worth is estimated at 300 mil, actually making him one of the richest actors in the world. He's living the dream with his family in their Calabasas mansion, which has its own zip code. We also did a house tour of the Smith family home here on Famous Entertainment if you want to check it out, because let me tell you, it's crazy. At the moment, Will has over 40 million followers on Instagram, and he also has his own YouTube channel with over 7 million subscribers. He's pretty into posting and uses his Instagram and his channel to share things like vlogging his adventures or just stuff with the fam. Will has been getting roles since the early days, from his time on Fresh Prince to I Am Legend to the beloved genie in Disney's Aladdin, and it's no doubt he's changed over the years. But has he really changed all that much? I don't think so.
You are getting shorter.
What's going on, guys and girls? My name is Kara, and this series we have titled Before and After. Today's video is going to be a little bit different than our usual ones because Will Smith hasn't seemed to change much over the years, and it's not like the man is getting plastic surgery. We're going to look at Will and how he's transformed from the early days of his career to now, or maybe just how he's stayed pretty much the same. We'll look at Will's fitness and any secrets he has to looking so damn young here for you on Famous Entertainment. I've done other celebrity transformation videos on the likes of Rihanna and the Kardashian Jenners, and we'll have links to those at the end of this. If you like this channel, make sure you're subscribed and ring that bell to be notified when we post so you never miss out. I've been reading all your comments and I'm gonna be responding to some at the end of this. As always, if there's anyone else you want me to document, let me know in the comments down below. And be sure to follow me on Instagram because I love connecting with you guys. Now let's get into this video. We'll start by looking at Will in the early days. Born and raised in Philadelphia, Will seemed to know pretty early on that he wanted to be in the spotlight, or more specifically, wanted to rap. Fast forward a little bit and Will started off as the MC of the hip hop duo DJ Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince with his childhood friend Jeffrey. This was the start of that rap career Will has always wanted, so before he was ever an actor, he did music, as I'm sure you know. In 1990, The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air was born. This sitcom was basically built around Will and it was a huge success. Of course, back then Will had a completely different look and style, but I mean it was the 90s. He looked cool for the era, I think. And you gotta love that bare chest tracksuit look. Although Will had an iconic look, especially for his role as the Fresh Prince, he did have some fashion regrets and some outfits he was really not so fond of.
And I saw I had a half shirt. I blame my friends. You know, you can't wear a half shirt on national television.
Will's Fresh Prince style included plenty of signatures like his neon cap and interesting outfits over the years. If you watched the show, you might remember some of the things Will wore, like pants with crazy prints and colors, oversized patchwork or leather jackets, plenty of 90s jogging suits, or that undershirt over the t-shirt look. Pretty iconic. In the early 90s, Will also started scoring roles in blockbuster movies, and his Hollywood career really started to take off at this point. He was well on his way to leading man status pretty quickly, and also launched his solo music career with the first Men in Black. In 95, he met his current wife Jada, and they started making appearances together. Their style as a couple has definitely evolved with the times too. Just like Will's career progressed over time, so did his fashion. But he did rock a lot of great outfits even back then. He pulled off the all leopard look, the leather outfit look, even the jerseys.
I wanted in my clothes and I wanted them to show the hyper energetic person. And then slowly I started to evolve into where I am today, where I call it classy splat out, which is what I try to do. It's just really classy, but you gotta have a little splat out. It's my own term, it's my own style. It's classy splat out.
Although Will embraced plenty of trends and actually looked good most of the time, he's grown into a super classy style and has come a long way since the Fresh Prince era. I wanna know what you guys think. What were your fave Will throwback outfits? These days, Will always seems to be looking great.
Number one,
You're not in charge of the bow ties.
I feel like he mentioned Botox in that clip, but I'm not sure what that was about. I personally don't think the man gets any. And if he does, that's some super natural looking Botox for sure. Fashion wise, Will definitely has mastered the leading man look. He always looks sharp, classy, and rocks some really great suits for the red carpet. I can see that him and Jada still clean up really nice for events as a couple too.
Yeah, we dress up nice.
So the question is, how has Will managed to stay looking so great after all these years? He always looks ripped when he stars in movies too, even recent roles. I would think that Will keeps a strict diet in order to get his body the way it is, and they do say that as you get older, it's harder to stay in shape too. So I was surprised to hear that a few months ago, Will's family was actually calling him Pudge Muffin. After an overindulgent vacation, Will said on an episode of Red Table Talk chatting with his fam that he was the most he's ever weighed at 225 pounds. He blamed it on eating too many fresh muffins every day and having alcohol at lunch. Sounds like living the dream to me.
Hey, I'm not gonna judge.
Of course, Will ended up quickly losing the weight because he wanted to get back in shape after that trip. He claimed he did some sort of fasting, which was also unhealthy, and then revealed that he actually doesn't know anything about food and the way it affects his body. Will said, I eat food like an addict. I love food, but I realized my relationship with food was that I eat for fun. I eat for joy. He said, I get bored and I start to eat. I realized I'm a grazer. I put something in my mouth every 30 minutes, all throughout the day. So clearly, Will has a more relaxed attitude towards food than you might think. But to get those abs we see Will rocking in a lot of his movies, he has to train hard. Some years back for iRobot, Will's workout schedule was really intense. He had 5 days a week of lifting sessions that focused on one or two specific body parts, ran at least 5 miles 6 days out of the week, and boxed twice a week. Will's trainer at the time, Daryl Foster, said, "There's no better fitness regimen than the one a professional fighter uses." It seems like more recently, Will has been doing the same for his roles and still going hard with the exercise. Even while filming Suicide Squad, Will tore a leg muscle training early on, but was still committed. He said, "When you're 47 years old, no injury is a mild injury anymore. I was stepping back to throw a blow and my calf popped. Everyone heard it. The doctor there told me I was going to be down for 6 weeks, but I couldn't allow that."
Come on, man, damn!
Even though that happened, the man trained harder than ever, so it's no wonder Will is proud to show off his body when filming. Apparently, his drive even inspired the rest of the cast to push harder in the gym, but I'm not surprised. With Will's workout plan post-injury, he did a lot of controlled motions without too much weight, and focused on form more. His trainer, Aaron Ferguson, said, "We were trying to build up the shoulders and slim down the waist to give that real action figure look, which I think we accomplished." And if you want Will's full workout routine for this, you can see it online. Looks pretty intense though. For Will's 8-pack abs, apparently the main exercises involved using the crunch machine with super heavy weight and slow movement and doing leg raises on a pull-up bar. From the sounds of it, Will doesn't follow any specific diet, but when he's filming certain movies, he has to have some ground rules. For Suicide Squad, he didn't diet super strict, but Will was eating around 3,500 calories a day. During these times when he's training, apparently he makes sure to take some protein powder through the day and has a go-to dinner of grilled chicken breasts, sweet potatoes, and broccoli. One Christmas while he was filming, he couldn't eat carbs and Will said, it was terrible. So now that we've looked at Will's fashion transformation from those Fresh Prince days and crazy 90s outfits to his classy leading man style now, pretty sure we can all agree the man looks great. I think it's also clear that Will hasn't changed all that much for a man who's over 50. He looks about 10 years younger than he really is. From the sounds of it, his secrets to staying youthful have nothing to do with getting work done or even a really strict diet. Will gets serious about his diet only when he needs to be in tip-top shape for a role or lose weight. But aside from that, he seems to enjoy food and just appreciate the good things in life. I think everyone needs to indulge a little bit sometimes. Whatever Will's doing, he's obviously happy and living a beautiful and successful life with his family. It also doesn't seem like he's slowing down anytime soon, so I guess we'll just have to wait and see what's next for the actor. Okay guys, now I'll be reading out some comments from past videos. These ones are from Will and Jada's house tour vid we recently did on the channel. Elizabeth Reyes said, "I love the outside of the home more than the inside. I'm more neutral and modern vibes. But I love them as a couple. I thought they would have had more of a modern vibe." I agree, Elizabeth. I love the outside. I also didn't know what to expect of their design style before I saw the home, but it's definitely different. Renee Roberts said about the home, "Jada and Will deserve everything beautiful that comes from their combined work. Work hard, play harder." That's a great way of looking at it, Renee. I think the same thing. Good for them. And finally, Jose commented requesting Kevin Hart's house tour, so thanks for the suggestion, and that one will actually be up soon, so stay tuned. Alright guys and girls, that wraps up this video here on Before and After. If you want to talk more about Will's transformation, you can hit me up on Instagram. I want to know what you guys think. Did you guys think Will would have more rules when it came to staying fit? What was your fave Will look over the years? Let me know in the comments. And let me know who else you would like me to make a before and after video on. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!